Hello dear student, welcome to all of you. Today I am going to present you what is regular expression and how to write the regular expression according to given automata. What is regular expression? Let this sigma be an alphabet. The regular expression over sigma is as follows. This sigma means it can be small a, b, dot, dot, and it can be 0, 1, 2, like this. Suppose phi. Phi is a regular expression. Phi means it is an empty set. Epsilon. Epsilon is a regular expression. Then it is denoted as the set A, epsilon. Meaning of this set epsilon is its length is zero and it can be referred to as empty string. For each small a in sigma, you know that sigma means input symbol. It can be A, B, 0, 1, 2, like this. Now, small a is a regular expression. Then it can be denoted by the set A. If R1 and R2 are the two regular expressions, it denotes the languages R1 and R2 respectively. Then the union of these regular expression is denoted as in bracket R1 plus R2. And it represents the language R1 plus R2. Now see the another terms. If R1 and R2 are the regular expressions denoting the languages capital R1 and R2 respectively, then the concatenation of two sets, see, the concatenation of these two sets is also another language, that is R1 dot R2. R1 dot R2 is also a regular language and it represents the regular expression R1 dot R2. Dot denotes the concatenation. If R1 is a regular expression denoting the language R, capital R1, then the language R1 star, it is also another regular language. It represents the regular expression R1 star. If R1 is a regular expression denotes the languages R1, then language R1 plus is also another regular language. It represents the regular expression R1 plus. Today's topic is to write the regular expression. But for writing that regular expression, there is need of an automata. And these automata are drawn by the transition diagram. Transition diagram, it is a directed label graph and it uses some following notations. The notations are like this. Here, arrow and empty circle. It denotes the initial state. This is a starting state. Here you can write S like this. And it is denoted as an initial state. Next is only empty circle. empty circle. Like this. It is denoted as internal state. Next one is doubled circle. It denotes the final state. And the last one is a link. And across that link, there is an input symbol. Suppose A, it denotes the transition. How to write regular expression of given automata? Here, automatas are given and you have to write regular expression. This is a given automata which is drawn by using transition diagram. S is the starting symbol and link associated with S is the starting symbol and A is itself a initial and final state. Its regular expression is written by only epsilon. As you know, phi is the empty set. Nothing is there. But here, the something is present. So, you have to write only epsilon. Second one is, in this diagram, two states are shown. That is A and B. A is the starting state and B is the final state and it is double circled and S is the starting symbol and A is the input alphabet to this diagram. Regular expression for this diagram is written by simply A. Next is another automata. In this diagram there are two states. A is the starting state, B is the final state, two inputs are given, A and B. S is the starting symbol. Now here, you have to write the regular expression for this is as A plus B because here A and B these are two parallel edges. Whenever there are parallel edges, you have to write plus sign. So, the regular expression is A plus B. How to write the regular expression of given automata? Here, the next automata is, it is denoted by two states. B and C are the two states and two input values are given A and B. S is the starting symbol. For this you have to write the regular expression. It can be written as A in bracket A plus B bracket raised to star. Why it is written? Because here initial state is A. So write A. Here, self loop is there, A and B. Meaning of self loop means you can draw like this. This one is separate B and this one is suppose another one separate A. You can represent this loop separately. As these two are represented as separately, meaning of this is these two are parallel edges. So, whenever there is loop, then you have to write A plus B. Whenever there is loop, you have to attach plus sign to it. And so, the regular expression is A in bracket A plus B bracket complete raised to star. Meaning of star means at any number of times A and B can occur. Now, see the next diagram. In this diagram, there are three states are shown. Okay, A, B, C. These are the three states. C is the final state and A is the initial state. S is the starting symbol and small a and small b, these are the two inputs given to this diagram. Now you have to write the regular expression for this. Simply AB. whenever there is A and B are on the same level, then you have to write it as AB. This is a concatenation. Now the next diagram is having four states A, B, C, D. These are the four states. A is the starting state, D is the final state, and A and B are the input to given to this diagram. Write the regular expression for this. Regular expression is in bracket A plus B. A, B, like this. As there are two parallel edges, see, these two parallel edges are shown, that is A and B. That's why it is written A plus B. Then there is A and B. A and B are on the same level, so you have to write AB. So the regular expression is A plus B in one bracket AB. Now how to write the regular expression given automata. Here is S is the starting symbol, and A is one state, and input given to this state is simply A. For this regular expression, write A star, as A can occur many number of times. The same example, but only the two inputs are given, A and B. Previously we have seen that A and B can be considered as parallel links. So you have to write A plus B in bracket A plus B raised to star. Means A and B can occur many number of times. Now see how to write regular expression of given automata. The next example is, in this diagram there are four states A, B, C, D. These are the four states, and inputs are small a and small b. Here S is the starting symbol. Now how to write the regular expression for these? See, here the regular expression AB plus BA. Because see, A and B are connected in serial fashion, so you have to write AB. Then this B and A are also connected in serial fashion, so write BA. But now these A, B, D are connected, and A, C, D are connected in parallel fashion, so you have to write plus operator. Hence, the regular expression is AB plus BA. Next example. Here, see the same example. This portion is same. Now only E and F are attached to the previous diagram. So the regular expression for this diagram is AB plus BA. Write the previous answer AB plus BA as it is. And next two states E and F, for that see here A and B are connected in serial fashion, so write down here AB. So the regular expression is in bracket AB plus BA, and outside the bracket only attach AB. Now see how to write the regular expression of given automata. Now see, in this diagram there are four states A, B, C, D, and two three input values, that is A, B, C. S is the starting symbol. For this, how to write regular expression? When the inputs are given in serial fashion, suppose A, B, C are given on same level or in serial fashion, then you have to write A, B, C. In next diagram, see the same input A, B, C are given in parallel fashion. Here two states A and B are the two states, and three input values A, B, C are given in parallel fashion. Whenever there are inputs given in parallel fashion, then you have to attach plus sign. So here you have to write A plus B plus C. How to write regular expression? Here automata is not given, and you have given some questions or some statement, and according to those statements you have to write the answer. See here, to accept all strings over A, B means in this there are two input values, small a and small b, and they can occur any number of times, so you have to write A plus B raised to star. Means A and B can occur many number of times. Second example is to accept all strings over AB such that it starts with B. Means A and B can occur many number of times, but that string should start with B. So write first B and then attach in bracket A plus B raised to star. Next example is to accept all strings over AB such that it ends with B. Meaning is A and B can occur many number of times, but that string should end with B. So write A plus B raised to star and then at end write down B. How to write regular expression? First question is to accept all strings over 0, 1, 2 that starts with 0, 0 and ends with 1, 1. Here write down start with 0, 0 and ends with 1, 1. And in between these two values, there can be any number of times 0, 1, 2 can occur. So write in bracket 0 plus 1 plus 2 raised to star. Next question is to accept all strings over 0, 1 that starts with 1, 0, 1 or 1, 1, 0. That starts with 1, 0, 1 or 1, 1, 0 bracket raised to star means any number of times it can occur, and after that there can be any number of times 0 and 1 can occur. They can occur or they cannot occur. Meaning of star is they may exist or may not exist. The next example is to accept all strings over AB such that it contains exactly three B's. Write down B three times because in this they want the exact three B's only. And before that B, there can be any number of A's. After that B, there can be any number of A's. And here also the same thing. So write A star B, A star B, A star B, A star. A star meaning is they can occur or cannot occur. Now, how to write the regular expression? The next question is to accept all strings over AB such that it contains at least three B's. Meaning of at least three B's means there can be more than three B's. So first write down three times B. Before that there can be any A's. So write down A star can or cannot be A. Okay. A star B, A star B, A star B, then there can be any number of A's and B's. So write down A plus B raised to star. In this question, there are minimum 3 B's are present, but there can be any number of B's after completing that 3 B's. Next example is to accept all strings over 0, 1, whose second symbol is 1. Now, second symbol is 1 means here, write down 1 at second position. Before that, there can be either 0 or 1. So, write here 0 plus 1. And after that second symbol 1, there can be any number of 0s and 1s. So, write 0 plus 1 raised to star. Next question is to accept all strings over AB such that it is even length string. Even length string means here there should be 2, 4 like this. Now you have to write in bracket A plus B means it can be either A or B. Then another one A plus B means here it can be either A or B. Means here you will get exactly 2 symbols and the whole bracket raised to star means it will repeat the same thing. After repeating, you will get the answer either 2 or 4 or 6 like this. And meaning of star denotes that it can occur or cannot occur. So it will take 0, 2, 4, 6 like this. How to write regular expression? To accept all strings over AB such that it is of odd length. When there is odd length string, then you have to write first for even length. Either A or B, either A or B means you will get here twice. And when you are repeating this with the help of this star, then always you will get the even length string. And by adding once, either A or B, you will get the odd length string. Next is to accept all strings over 0, 1, whose second last symbol is 1. When there is second last symbol, write the second last symbol 1 and first last symbol either 0 or 1. And before that, there can be any number of 0s and 1s. So here, you will get the string whose second last symbol is 1. Next is to accept all strings over AB such that every A is preceded by B. Write down first A who is preceded by B. And before that, there can be any number of B's. And after completing this bracket, there can be any number of B's. But whenever A will occur, before that A, there is always B. Now construct the regular expression for the following. First problem is all strings that ends with AAB over ABC. Here 3 inputs are there ABC and it should end with AAB. So write down here AAB at end. And before that there can be any number of ABC. So write down in bracket A plus B plus C raised to star. Now second question is all strings that start with AB and ends with CC over ABC. Here that start with AB. So write here first AB and it ends with CC. So write down at end CC. And in between these two there can be any number of A, B, C. So write down in bracket A plus B plus C raised to star. Next example is all strings that start with AB and contain CC. Now write down AB that start with AB means write down AB first and contains cc means that string should have cc anywhere. So before that cc there can be any number of a, b, c's, and after that cc there can be any number of a, b, c. So write down a plus b plus c raised to star here and here also. Construct the regular expression for the following. First one is all strings that contains 1, 2 and ends with 0, 0, 1 over 0, 1, 2. Here, write down 0 plus 1 plus 2 raised to star. As it contains 1, 2 means 1, 2 can be anywhere. It can be at meaning of contains, it can be at starting position or in middle, anywhere. And it should end with 0, 0, 1. So write down 0, 0, 1 at end. But between these 1, 2 and 0, 0, 1, 0, 1, 2 can occur any number of times. So write down 0 plus 1 plus 2 raised to star. And at starting position, 0 plus 1 plus 2 raised to star means it may or may not occur. Next question is all strings that start with 1, 2 and ends with 0, 0, 1 over 0, 1, 2. The answer is this. It starts with 1, 2 means write down 1, 2. It ends with 0, 0, 1 means write down here 0, 0, 1. And in between these two values, there can be 0, 1, 2, any number of times. So, write in this way. Thank you.